Hey guys, how are you guys? We're back, and I'm with Horror Fanatic 78. And I'm going to be continuing on the Movies Fanatic channel.
Yep. Yeah, she's going to be more doing the Movie Fanatic stuff, and I'll pop on every once in a while if there's like a non-horror movie I want to talk about or do like a video essay and stuff. Those are things I've been wanting to do, so. You know, so we'll see. But she's going to be doing a lot of reviews and stuff. But I think, was it you decided that we should do, like, a haul video today?
Yeah. So we went to this place that we found on Facebook.
Yep.
If you guys want more, we linked it into our pages.
Yeah.
The Horror Fanatic one and the Movie Fanatic one.
Mm-hmm.
And it was called
Nickelflix.
Nickelflix. It's basically where you can get $2-3 DVDs,
yeah,
Blu-rays.
Like, $2 DVDs, $3 Blu-rays, and that's it. Even if it's a big box set, they will sell. If it's like a television, which I got a television show in here, it'll be, no matter how many discs, $2.
Yeah.
If it's a DVD, $3 if it's a Blu-ray. And your first purchase is
5 cents.
So, yeah, that's a cool store. The owner's really nice. He's even invited us to come in and do some videos in there, too. So that's something that we're going to do in the future. But if you're in the Fenton, Missouri area, go by there. Just do it. It's a great place. You won't regret it.
Yeah, and when you go there, you'll be thinking, is this in a warehouse or where is it? Actually, no. It's not in a warehouse whatsoever. It is actually in a business office. And, I mean, it's pretty spacious, it's pretty big, and, I mean, he's got loads of DVDs and Blu-rays, and he just recently told us when we were there that he's going to be putting out more, and he's even going to open up another room and make it into nothing but a TV series of
TV
all
room.
Kinds.
A TV series room. He's told me that, I think it's by either this weekend or next week, he has a shipment of those. He said it's over 1,000 television shows.
Yeah.
So I will be back there to pick through that because I love getting television on DVD. But anyway, so, but Nickelflix, look them up. Go there.
And like the page.
Go like the page too. The guy is really nice. His store is awesome. Do it. So anyway, but enough talk about the store. Let's show you guys what we got in this bag here, which only cost us about $7.50.
Approximately about that much.
Maybe even a little less, actually.
I don't
know. But it's about what it was. I don't remember. But look at that. So much stuff in there.
So we're going to randomly pick one out. And the first one is Little Nikki.
Adam Sandler movie, guys.
Oh, my gosh.
One I've never seen. She's the one that was like, oh, my God, we've got to buy it.
Yeah, I am a Little Nicky fan. I love Little Nicky. It's one of those movies that Adam Sandler did. And it's, oh, my gosh. To me, it's a hysterical movie. Most people probably don't think so, but I think it is. It's basically about the devil and one of the angels. They got together and created this one. His name is Little Nicky. He's a, I guess you could say he could be a demon angel of some kind. He goes through and tries to figure out who he is. They send him into Earth and he falls in love with somebody.
Mm-hmm.
Spoiler, at the end of the movie, they do have a child.
You don't need to tell everybody
Don't do it. But yeah, it's a great movie. I'll do a review on this sometime within the next couple of weeks, maybe in a month or so.
I've never seen it, so that's probably what we're going to watch tonight. So there's that. Ah, this is one of mine. And it's not even open. This is unopened. That's why there's stickers and stuff on it. U.S. Marshals. This is the sequel to The Fugitive. They did a sequel. Not a lot of people know. It came out and it did fine at the box office, but it wasn't like The Fugitive, you know. This movie is more remembered for Robert Downey Jr., because Robert Downey Jr. is in this movie, and he hated working on this movie. He told people in a, he told some journalists in an interview one time that, you know what, I would rather slit my wrist than have to go to another, than do another day on the set of U.S. Marshals. Damn. But that's back when he was doing drugs and everything, so that might have had something to do with it. Now, from what I've heard, he's a much nicer person now, you know, than what he used to be. But I've been curious to see this movie, just all the comments alone, and I just want to see it, so.
U.S. Marshal.
U.S. Marshals, unopened, $2.
Oh, yeah, and by the way, Little Nicky was $2.
Yep. This one, this brought a tear to my eye. This is the fourth season of Futurama. And as you can tell, it didn't come with the box. It came just with the case here, but no, you know, the main box itself. I don't care. It's fine because all the discs are in here. This cost me 5 cents.
Literally.
Literally. And when I put the stuff down, he's like, oh, 5 cents for this. An entire season, the last really good season of the show before it was canceled briefly. And this is my favorite season. And this has the Star Trek episode with the all the surviving cast at that time from the original series came in and did an episode. I am looking forward to watching this.
And I am actually a pretty big fan of Futurama, and it's actually a really good show.
Yes, it is. And just, I'm happy that I have this set, and for 5 cents, come on, that's amazing.
And originally, it cost, I think those are DVDs, right?
It would have cost you $2. Yeah. Ah, this is one of yours.
Another one, and one of my kind of favorites, because it's got just about everybody in there. It's got Stallone, it's got Statham, it's got Austin, as in Steve Austin. It's got Willis, Rokura, Kortor. I mean, it's got a big, amazing... I mean, the whole cast is right here, and it's awesome. I've been wanting to see these guys. I've seen bits and pieces of it, and I adore all the actors that are in this. And
it's The Expendables.
It's called The Expendables. So I can't wait.
Big action movie.
Big action movie. It's got two more movies to it, and hope to do a review on it. Yep. If you guys want to, leave a comment at the bottom.
Our last one.
And the last one. I've been wanting to see this ever since it came out into theaters. It's with Oprah Winfrey. It's called The Butler.
It's based on a true story. It's about a guy who's the butler to various presidents throughout history. And it talks about his time in the White House. So.
And so this is another one I've been wanting to see since it came out in theaters. Never been able to find it in stores, but I was able to find it here. And the way I did was when I saw pictures from their page,
uh-huh.
I saw it. I was like, "Ooh, The Butler!" Yes. And I was like, I really hope that it's still there. And sure enough,
I was the one that found it.
And yes, thanks to my husband, he did find it. And I can't wait to see this movie because one, it's based on a true story, and I love true stories, and it's got Oprah in it. Oprah, people. But depending
also
on if
Forrest Whitaker.
But
I'm more into that.
He's more into Forrest Whitaker. I'm more into Oprah.
I'm not the biggest Oprah fan. I don't hate her.
I mean,
though.
She's a great actress. She's a great person altogether. But I can't wait to see this movie. It's really, really good.
Yep.
And that's about the last one.
That's it. This is what we got.
And that is the whole series.
There you go. So thank you to Nickelflix. And the owner of the store, I don't remember his name, but that's okay. Just go on.
Sorry for the background noise.
Oh, I knocked that off. Good. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah. Just go on Facebook under Nickelflix. Give that page a like. And like I said, if you're in the Fenton, Missouri area, go over there right away. And you'll find a new movie store to go to like we did. So,
yeah.
All right. That is it for us.
And so... Well,
the Movie Fanatics are back.
The Movie Fanatics are back. I can't wait to upload more videos. And
it's going to be fun.
It's going to be very fun.
It's going to be a lot of fun.
Anything that you guys want to suggest, put it in the comments below. And I'll look at them and see if...
Like in terms of a review of the stuff that you saw us show you tonight. If there's like something specific in that stack.
Yeah.
go ahead and do it. We'll see. Well, maybe we'll do a review. But, you know, but we believe in doing good content, you know, and like other people out there. But, you know. So, anyway. All right. Well, that's it for us.
I'm Felina, and I'm going to be doing the movie Fanatics. And
I'm
this is...
Horror Fanatics 78, a.k.a. Adam, and... Well, you know where to find me on YouTube, but you will see me every once in a while. So anyway.
All right. Later, guys. Bye.